Well, I've decided to come out and try to do some ocean fishing on the Sunshine Coast here. We're just camping, but I wanted to go fishing while my wife went to the market. I see some little fish in here. It's kind of tough to see with this camera, but I'm going to set it up and throw a few casts with some shrimp and see what I catch. Something. I don't know what it is. It's like a little greenling. That's cool. Does he have teeth? I don't even know. I'm gonna try to hold him from the bottom lip so I can kind of have a hold of him. There you go. I'll have to look at my book to see what that is, but it's really small. I'm gonna let it go. Another bunch of jellyfish here. Alright guys, just caught my first rockfish. Cool. It's pretty small. There's a huge school of bait fish here. I don't know if you can see that in the water. Well, oops. I just caught a little ground fish. But I'll have to look at my books. Swallowed the hook. Well, I just caught another one. I have to look at my books to see what it is. Oh, there's a jellyfish right here, close to shore. Just caught this little guy. Possible it's a goby or a type of greenling, but I'm gonna have to check my books. It's pretty small. It's got like a shorter mouth. I'm gonna try to get my shrimp back. Thank you. So I got this guy. And then I also have a bigger one here. Just caught as well. I don't know if it's a flounder or the same thing. It might be the same thing, sand dab. Yeah, it's got kind of like the shorter mouth on it, but it's got some orange flecks in it. You can see. It's pretty cool.
Let's see the bottom. So it's a bottom feeder, like a halibut.
Yeah, they call them ground fish.
Mm.
Cool.
Thank you, Sam Dad.
You need more bait?
Yes.
All right. Alright, I suck at recording because I had to mine the net, but Kristen just caught a rockfish. It's a nice one. Wow, it's a pretty rockfish. Okay, you're going to hold them. You got it?
Yeah.
Look at that. Okay, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to... Let me take a quick video. Show it to me. Nice. Okay, I'm gonna take a photo quickly.